Alright, this is weekly 77 for Secret of Mana. What we got? Mana Tree Revival. We need between 5 and 7 seeds. There's chest traps everywhere. Chest drop is high. Enemies increase after bosses. There are no other characters, so we just start with a character. And that character is the boy, so it's boy only. Bosses are swapped, enemies are swapped, restrictive logic, normal difficulty. Okay. Simple enough. No magic. Need to go straight on weapons. I like it. Hopefully we pick a good one this time. How about we actually pull up a tracker? That'd be pretty nice, huh? And then I'm just gonna reset that and pull this up and then knock both those off, and it's restrictive and it's mana tree, rolls are normal, and then fix this here. And boom. All right. Oh my gosh, I'm not reading chat ever again. Weird people. And go. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Did you pick our seed out yet, Queenie? Ba-do-do-do-do. Wow. Ba-do-do-do-do. The bell. Oh my gosh. One and eight. One and eight. And we start with the bell. Crap, I need something right on. Earth seeds in a chest. Oh no, it's a trap. Swords in a warm place. Ow, jerk. Sword. Warm. Earth. Chest. I want the boomerang. Axes in upper land. Wicked early game. Early. Axe. Upper. Fart. What did that say? I don't remember what that said. That was good to know. Empire. Queenie, you can't help. I appreciate it. But we're leaderboarding it up. This is like the Evermiser. Rhetorical. Are we fighting this weekend? Is that what's happening? I'll fight you this weekend. Ba-da-dee. ba 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 da da dee. I mean, we got the mallet, so that's really good. So that's our damage canceling. That's a solo character. Where am I? What is this grass? What the heck? I'm on. Oh, don't go into your menu, stupid child. Poor Melisra. No. And of course it hits. That's nice. No. Are you serious? Oh, and I get moogled? Really? Awful place. It's so quiet. Oh, stupid job. What are you thinking for the settings, Queenie, for what we're gonna race? I know that already. Need some armor, darn it. Okay. Yeah, Scar, we hit a scary part sooner than I thought we would, so I decided, let's just do this. We'll save that for another time. Because I only had time to, like, one run. Alright, enjoy the lurk, Queenie! So it's an ice bow? Oh, I can't wait for Queenie to get here. And Chrono Trigger. Dude, I'll take the spear. Give me the spear. Just give me the spear. I'll take the spear. Oh, snitch this. Okay. One down. 4 to 6 to go. I can only hope, Malezra. Can only hope. Try it late game. Well. Paga! Good morning! If we only need 5 seeds, I need to beat the Pure Lands as soon as possible. Whip it good! Spears on the ground, okay. Fire seeds on the ground. Alright. Good to know. Okay, you know what? Let's skip the other two. And let's just go here right away and get this going, because I need to know how many seeds there are. And once we know that, then we can go back and do free checks. But we have hints for a lot of stuff right now. A lot of spear orbs. Ticka-ticka-da! Oh my gosh. Nice. High damage range. Javelin's Dryad. His strength. Bum, 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 bum. We have the water seat, so we could go do the water palace stuff too. And that is early game, and that could be the whip. I don't know. Dude, can we? Thank you. Ace, what's up? Seems you and Queenie had a lot of fun yesterday on the Evermiser. No hints! But I'm looking forward to doing it on Sunday. And apparently I'm in trouble. I don't know why, but I'll find that out Sunday too. There's our fire seed. Alright. I am trouble? What do you mean? How dare? Dumbada. Oh. So we could bump this spear up, but at the same time, I'm kind of like, I'd have to switch between a cutting weapon and a spear over and over. Let's see what other kind of weapon orbs we get. That's gonna be a pain going through here. Ew, dude, don't on those. What were those? Zombies? Which is gonna be bad in here. Right there. It'll still just do one damage, but what a pain. No. So, did chat kill you for no accuracy soon? Interesting. This is bad. I need to kill this eye off. Okay, so that. Oh, you don't actually heal that much. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Bumpa, da-da. And now you're out of magic. Dude. Moonseed is at the Empire, so we do need to go back there. Sword would be nice, but I'll take the axe is what we level up. Just kind of depends on what we get first. Wouldn't mind a wrist guard. awful, but it does give us the evasion boost, so we'll take it. Oh, I'm sure they do, Sin. I'm sure they do. And thank you for staying silent when I needed you to stay silent. I was having a heart attack. With Queenie in that voice call. I didn't even have a hint for that. What the heck? Okay, there's the Earth one. There's the web. So... Axe is in the upper lands. We don't have the wind seed. So it has to be Matango. But I don't have... Wait, it can't be Matango because I don't have the axe. So I think axe is behind the wind seed, which means I need the sword. And was it actually war? So we're going to go to the fire palace to get the sword. Da-da-da. You know what? I'll take another sword orb. That's cool. Barisa. I don't remember reading warm, but I wrote down swords in a warm place. So, okay. Hopefully that doesn't mean behind the sea hare's tail. That could also be the warm town in Ice Country. No, Rang had a hint right after the sword. Hopefully I didn't get that confused. My brain fail me. Hey, Ron. Hey, Changeling. Snick. Jerk. bum 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 bum. Oh, jerk. If it's not here, I'm gonna go back to Podos and read these goofy hints. Because I goofed up then. Oh my gosh. What did I read wrong? In a warm place, so it, oh gosh. Okay, so then it is a warm place, which means it could be, it's gotta be Sea Hare's Tale then. So let's get our free checks then. That we skipped. So I think we need the Wind Seed. We need the Wind Seed, or we need the Sea Hare's Tail. That's super weird. Okay. So we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna go back to the Empire and fight those bosses. To get the, Moon Seed. What a beautiful hint. What a beautiful hint, my gosh. The Pure Lands! Ew, imagine making me go the long way. So Wind Seed is here before the bushes. So we'll have to do this, then leave, go fight the boss at Wind Palace, get the axe, I guess. Am I actually taking the bow here? Does it? Please just be here. Just be right here. That's all I need. Right here. This is 1000% a sub-hour seed. Unless it's seven seeds, and then I'm scared. Gold key. Shoey. It's fine. We should survive and he'll run out of MP. Going crazy like this. But man, what a boss to fight. If you kill too many things early on. Of course, the wind seeds on the third boss. Man, that's a spot to be. Hopefully it doesn't gatekeep too many people. That's rough. He's got some good magic. Da, 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 da. wind seed, and get the axe. Thank you. Oh my goodness. And then we can come back here. I guess we'll forge the axe up. Poor Hines. Hines doesn't check hints, and so that's gonna be rough. Oh, this could be rough, actually. Unconscious? What? Nice hit. Bum ba 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 ba. Release me. Come on. Not every time. The speed up ended, which is good. Ba 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 ba. The moon seed in the empire, which we can go get. We also have the dryad seed is in late game, which I mean that could be in Pure Land, so. Yep, there's the axe. Alright. Oh gosh, what the heck? Matango? Maybe some better armor? We'll maybe just bump the axe up. Definitely bump the axe up. I'm sold. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That's all she wrote, folks. Mon matin, I don't know. It's going well. That should do very nicely for us. We're about to head to the Pure Lands, beat the final half of that, and then we'll see if we need 5, 6, or 7 seeds to win, and we'll go from there. How are you? Did you order those cookies yet? draw. Where's my crits, though? No. Oh, what the heck's in here? Well, headbanging would be nice, but you gotta pop your little head out. I didn't even know he could be here. Light weapons. Is it because I went in my inventory? Oh, the sadness. There's a crit. Head out. Oh, what is the bar? Why did you go into your menu, you stupid, stupid child? Chewy. Never making that mistake again. That could have been way faster. Okie doke. Two more to go. No. Don't drop my defense. No. Da-da-dee-da-da-da. What we got? An enemy that actually has higher magic than Thanatos. Oh, my knuckles. It's cold in here, my gosh. Seven web orbs, my goodness. No. It's so annoying. Dargan. This is an awkward weapon to have right now. I don't have any fire though. Dang, psycho! Where are you going? Come back here. Get back out. That's a little harder with solo characters. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's a dryad seat. Awesome. So that should be number 6. And if we need 7, we'll just go straight to the Empire. Easy game. Definitely could have done better. If we... So I skipped Tasnica because... I think. I skipped Tasnica because I thought, okay, we just need 5 to 7 seeds. Let's just go see how many seeds and then maybe we'll come back. But if I continued the normal route, we would have known sooner to go get the wind seed from Pure Lands. So that could have cut some time off. We wouldn't have went to... Fire Palace, probably, and we wouldn't have went to Ice Country to do the Salamando check. But oh well. Good quick seed.